Yo, I have never ever had oysters before. This place offers it steamed or fried. I do have 2 pounds of crawfish, which is corn and potato, Cajun hot. And y'all, I ordered 6 of these oysters because I have never had oysters in my life, but they look so good. Yo, I'm gonna have to try to get it out with the fork. They real chewy, so I see why people kind of chew and swallow instead of chewing a lot. Kind of chewy. They not that bad. They not that bad. I give them like a 9. It's pink lemonade. All right, let's move that to the side. That sauce is so good. These are so good and they hot. And their playlist is really A1. Yo, this is just what I was looking for. I deserve to reward myself and take myself on a date today, so that's what I did. And y'all know why, because I went hard with my schoolwork just now. Like, I was frustrated, I got a headache, but I didn't stop. I kept going until it was completed. This is good. I have finals coming up, y'all, next week. So guess what? Your girl, well, within like 2 weeks, less than 2 weeks, so what I'm gonna do is do all my finals and stuff, inshallah, this weekend. Well, when I go back, I'm gonna go back in the house today. I'm getting to it. Y'all, these are so good. I got a pink lemonade. I don't know if I told y'all. The pink lemonade is really good, surprisingly. Y'all know I'm a sucker for a potato. They gave me two. Thank you. I was counting to y'all because I wanted to make sure I had two. Subscribe to my YouTube channel too, y'all. Thank you. Your girl trying to be a billionaire. Trying to be a billionaire, inshallah. 2024 billionaire talk. Billionaire pockets, billionaire money, billionaire businesses. It's so good. I'm sorry, y'all, but the shake can't do no wrong in my eyes. I don't care what nobody said. No wrong. They haven't disappointed me yet. Soaking up the sauce. Yeah, this is so good. So I guess it's a mukbang. Not I guess, it's a mukbang. Some I guess, girl, you know what it is. Y'all, they so good. Click on the bell banner to learn more. You know what? Who on God's green earth was just staring at me? You gotta be here. Girl, keep your eyes on your own plate. You see what my eyes is at? On the prize. Right here. Y'all, I had a nerve to get 2 pounds. Yes, I did. Y'all, I think I need a Benadryl. I don't think I got none in my bag. And now I don't even have no crabs. Y'all, it's so good. Like my clam. Y'all, it's so good. But do I think I need a Benadryl? Yes, I do. And it's probably because I've been eating these all week. Like a crazy person, y'all. I've been wanting these all week. It's a big one. I love Lil' Kim. How y'all feel about Lil' Kim? Actually, it don't matter. I love Lil' Kim. This got too much poop in here for me to put that in my mouth. But would y'all go to a Lil' Kim concert? I would. I definitely would. And the crawfish is big. I like big crawfish. Let's see, y'all. A lot of people was like, oh, well, I was looking messing with Biggie. I see why. Why not? And I can see why she really loved him too. You know what I mean? I definitely can see it. This point hit every time. Every time. Cause this lady taking the picture, and she better not be taking no picture of me. You know, people always want to get funny, acting like they taking a picture of the person across from them. No, ho, you won't hear me in your camera room talking about this girl was smacking and eating. So what? I'm going me. Enjoying my crib. I don't need nobody picture. I mean, not crab. Crawfish. I wish I had crabs, don't I? And y'all, I was about to order crabs, but I was like, girl, you don't forget. Was this crawfish pregnant? Oh my God. The crawfish is pregnant. This is crazy. You know what? RIP, little babies. The crawfish is pregnant. But y'all know what? I'm still gonna eat it. I'm not even about to eat. RIP, little babies. But that is crazy. This crawfish is with child or children. I cleaned all the babies off. Look, the rest of the kids up there. I ain't even gonna suck that one. Y'all, and if y'all wondering if I eat like this around my men, yes I do. Yes, ma'am. But the funny thing is, when we was dating, he used to always take me out to eat, y'all. I used to be scared to eat in front of him. I used to eat though, but I never used to eat how I really eat. I used to just like be like, I take mine to go. I go home and tear that shit up. What? Stop playing with me. Tear it right up. But if I was going back with him, then I would just eat it. And the rest be like, no, I don't want it to go. Yeah. He used to eat with his hands. How I used to eat. First date, 50 dates. He don't care. Travis was crazy. So should I to catch my breath. Cover some of my legs. Y'all, I like this song. Y'all act like y'all don't. But I do. This is a big crawfish. Stop playing with me. Y'all gotta come to the Shake Shack or the Shake or the Shake Seafood. Why do I always call it the Shake Shack? Y'all heard what Missy said. She look over to the left. Child. It's good. It didn't make no sense for me to come out the house and act like I ain't eat today. That got too much poop in here. I won't be sucking that out. Solange, what was you buying?
I'm sorry.
Well, I can't eat no more, but I mean, these is good. I only got one corn left. Can I eat it? Nothing. I'm about to go ahead on, wait for my boogies to get out because I miss my babies. Yeah. But y'all know what I want to tell y'all? First of all, let me clean my teeth out before I tell y'all anything. Excuse me, y'all, but what I want to tell y'all is don't be scared about yourself. Take yourself out. That way when your ninja come and approach you, they gonna know how to act already. Oh, she like to go out. She take herself out. Oh, she like nice things. She buy herself nice things. You know what I'm saying? It starts with you first. Not that I'm on the mark or anything. My baby already know how to treat me. But I'm just saying. A man that comes to you and know that they gotta meet your expectations. You know what I'm saying? And there won't be nothing less. I'm telling you. Well, that was good, but you know what? I'm done with it. The minute I stop having fun with it, I'll be done with it, okay? Stomach hurt too, y'all. But take yourself out, ladies, men. Take yourself out. Go out. Treat yourself. Dang. Always waiting for somebody to take you out. Take yourself out. Like, no. But for real, take yourself out. Oh, let me show y'all the bucket. I love eating all of it. Like, comment, share, and subscribe.